right, on the count of three, name any dried fruit, okay? I don't know how to count. What is up, you guys? It's your boy, Daddy Goose from Crimson Black Gaming. If you guys are from Crimson Black Gaming, you decided to come on over and check out my solo metal reaction channel. Thank you guys so much for checking out today. Or, guys from the web, decided to click on this kick-ass thumbnail. Thank you guys so much for checking it out today. Or, if you guys subscribe, part of the 3,010,000 subscribers. Thank you guys so much for checking out the channel today. Make sure you guys are keeping a tabs on the channel because I will be releasing my 3,000 subscriber special soon. I've just been insanely fucking busy recently, and the special obviously takes a little bit more effort than what I'm doing today. So it isn't quite out yet, but I promise it will be out soon. Today, however, this is a crazy suggestion because it comes from my stepdad's friend. Yeah, you heard that right. That's not a sentence I thought I'd say today, but it happened. This band is called Okilly, Dokilly, and he described it as the Ned Flanders band, and I believe that he's supposed to look like him, and that's like his whole shtick is that it's Ned Flanders. Obviously, hints the name Okilly Dokilly. So I'm kind of nervous because I don't really want to do meme bands on this channel. And I have a feeling this might be meme, but I'm going to give it a chance anyway. Other than that, I've never heard of these guys before. Never seen them on thumbnails. Never seen them on recommendations. Lily, just my stepdad's friend, likes to listen to a lot of different metal. And he suggested this band. So here we are. I'm pretty nervous because I have no idea what to expect. But with that being said, let's get it. Okilly Dokilly, White Wine Spritzer. Let's get it. That riff was low-key very good. We were make a pause because I have no idea if Ned Flanders over here likes to copyright people. I'm gonna save what I really want to say for the very end. But so far, the riffs are amazing. The vocals aren't quite there. I'm gonna get more in depth at the end. I just want to make a pause. It does help the copyright issue. I don't have anything else to say. That let's just keep going. I want to save what I really got to save for the end here. So let's keep going. Oh my god, the grip strength. That riff is actually nasty. okay. Okay. I should have said Okilly Dokilly is what I should have said instead of okay. Fuck! God damn it, I missed a perfect opportunity. Gotta be quicker on my toes, apparently, with those puns. Okay. Fuck! I just did it again! My brain defaults to saying okay, and I just fucked myself twice. I literally had a chance to recover. My fucking ADHD brain immediately forgot about the recovery joke and went right back into saying okay. Whatever, we're just gonna go past that part. What I was gonna say is, God damn it! I made myself look like a fool on 4K or 180p, whatever you watch. This is what I wanted to say on the first pause, but I was saving it to the end. Sorry about that weird pause in the middle, because I usually actually say something knowledgeable or something about the video, but this is a weird song, and I just felt it more so at the end, so I had a copyright pause there. But I'm going to say it. We haven't had this grade in a very, very long time on the channel. I actually could not tell you the last time we've had this on the channel. It's been that long. Months and months and months. Fuck, it's been a very long time. I genuinely don't remember. Which is a great thing, because you guys have been recommending absolute fucking bangers on the channel. I'm going to start with the rating. This is about like a 58. This is not good. This is not good. I don't know if, you know, the buddy over there likes this band, or he likes it because it's meme-y. I don't know. Here's the thing. This song sucked. Obviously, it's above a 50, so it wasn't abysmally bad. You know, anything above the 50 means it's still in the good, technically. But 58 is definitely not a good rating. This song wasn't good. And here's the thing. I think these guys are riding the high of, I look like Ned Flanders, this is funny. Which, I get the joke, and the video had some funny parts in it. But the song wasn't good. The song, like you said, the humor's there, sure, the humor's fine. I get the look, it's funny, sure. But I'm here for the song, and that wasn't good. It's not a good song. Like I said, song over humor. It's kind of like the Eminem song I reacted to a little while back, which you guys loved that reaction, by the way. For those of you who know, you know. But it's like that song. Just because it's a callback or it has references doesn't make it good. Right? With the Eminem song. That's how I feel about this one. Just because it's Okilly Dokilly and he looks like Ned Flanders, it doesn't make it good. This is like 9 million views. Like, are they really riding this high that hard? Do that many people think it's that good? Maybe they actually do like it. Maybe I shouldn't say it's impossible to like. I'm sure there's people that actually like them, minus the humor side. They actually like this band for liking this band. And, you know, kudos to you guys. But for me, this just was not it. Like I said, just because it's a little impression kind of thing doesn't make it good. So it's going to set at 58.5. Now, I wonder, or 58. Did I say, I don't know, 58, 58.5. I might have just given it a bonus 0.5 there. I don't know. I'm going to do another song just to see if this is their only style. Because I have no idea who these guys are. If this is truly their only style, it's not great. But I want to do another one just to double check, and we'll move on to the next one. So with that being said, let's get it. Okilly Dokilly up next. We have Reneducation, right? Reneducation? I've never even heard of that word. The fuck does that even mean? English has too many words. Let's cut most of them out of our lives. got nothing to say. Let's just hop right on into it. I'm hoping there's some cleans. I would like to see what that's like. My hopes are not high, though. Is that Is that a Bart Simpson reference? Okay, so they are way more in. They are way more in this bit than I thought they were. Holy shit. Okay, let's get... I was like... I shouldn't be surprised that that was a reference in here. But I didn't realize how far in deep they are in this. Let's also, so far right off the hop, the riff in the other song, I should have mentioned that at the end of my recap on the last one. The riff in the last one was actually very ironically good. And this one, the riff is a little bit lacking, so this one even has less of a thing for me. But let's keep going. It is a little early still. Things could turn around. I doubt it. But they might. Give it the benefit of the doubt. Let's keep going. Flanders. Everybody just sits back and let the hooks do their work. Prepare for reeducation. Prepare for reeducation. Prepare for reeducation. Prepare for reeducation. A breakdown would be pretty fun. Over. Oh my goodness. You know what this band is? And this is like, genuinely, I don't mean any harm by this. I don't mean to be rude. I'm just more curious. Let me know if you're watching this and you actually like this band genuinely, in the sense of like, you're going on a 3-hour road trip, you're turning on some Okilly Dokilly, you're blasting the volume, and you're having a time. Let me know if that's you. Other than that, in my opinion, this band has gained their popularity from one thing, and that's a meme. In the sense of, like, everyone has their own music. I get it. But it's very hard for me to see that happening. What I'm seeing is, you see this video, and you're like, I have to send this to my friend so he also has to watch it and live with himself for 3 minutes and 40 seconds. That's where I'm assuming this popularity is from, right? Maybe not. Maybe that's a little extra cruel. But this just seems meme-y in the sense, like, oh, Ned Flanders, he does a deep growl metal band. It's Okilly Dokilly. You got to check this out. It's so funny. And when I say it's so funny, don't get me wrong, the humor's there. But even then, I like humor, all right? I like to get silly goosey, all right? This is mid-tier comedy. I wouldn't even say this is that funny. It's more cheesy and very gimmicky, And after the first song, I'm gonna be honest, I'm over it. And I said it once, at least in the last song, that one had a redeeming quality of actually a pretty good riff. This one was just a garage riff and he strummed a few chords. That's what it sounded like. I can't believe this one's actually worse than the first one. We haven't had a reaction like this on the channel in so long. I'm saying that as well. I want to go and say this. Thank you guys, the community, for commenting bangers recently on the channel. Because like I said, my stepdad's friend, I don't even know if he knows I have a channel. He just kind of sent this to me one day saying, listen to this, right? So he doesn't know what I like. He just knows I listen to metal. So this is how this even came about. You guys know my taste a little better, which is why we haven't had anything in the 50s in a very, very long time, in many moons, right? So thank you guys in the community for hitting me up with this good songs. This wasn't it. So this was not a community suggestion. This was a random guy, pretty much. Buddy there. It's like a 56, and it might even be worse. I'm going to be honest. Like a 56 might be fucking generous. I'm giving it because of the humor side, which is pretty mid-tier at that. With that being said, let's hop on to the outro and recap as soon as possible so we can get this one over with. God damn. Okay. I just missed it again. As I said the word K, I was like, I missed it again. God damn. Anyways, Okilly Dokilly, I'm going to say it. I actually thought this band going into it was going to be way better than what it was, in the sense of I already had a feeling it was going to be meme-y, but I thought it was still going to be good. I actually thought this was going to go in the same or similar direction as Electric Callboy, and Electric Callboy is putting out bangers. I'm still listening to them all of the time. Very, very good stuff. Their goofy stuff and their serious stuff. I personally like their goofy stuff a little more, but you know, that is what it is. That's where I thought this was kind of going. Turns out it wasn't that at all. It was just this Ned Flanders gimmick, and the vocals weren't good, and the riff was only okay in the first one, and then the second one was not great at all. So kind of a sad, disappointing direction in today's episode. I definitely thought this was going to be a lot better than what it turned out to be, but I'm very curious on who's out there listening to this genuinely. Like I said, I don't mean that disrespectfully. I'm just kind of curious, and if you do, like, what is it that brings you to them? Because like I said, the vocals to me aren't quite there. It really just rhymed that gimmick, right? However, I hope you guys liked this episode a little more than I did. I don't know, maybe you guys like to see me suffer sometimes, I'm not sure. But if you guys have made it this far into the outro, you know what time it is. Secret outro word of the day, which means when I say this word, you comment it down below. Just go show me you guys are watching all the way to the end, which I really do appreciate it. Secret word is going to be reflexes. You comment the word reflexes, I'll know you're a real one for watching all the way to the end. Thank you guys for watching today's episode, I guess. This was a rough one, I'm gonna be honest. Anyways, have a good night, everybody. Daddy Goose out.